This video shows invertebrates in my lawn from 18 October 2016, around my house, which is near Albany, New York, USA. I've made previous videos of bugs in my lawn from May and August. This video completes the series by showing the invertebrate distribution a few weeks before it got really cold at the end of the year. I filmed invertebrates using a microscope camera attached to my laptop, as shown here. I tried to stay on gravel as much as possible in order to reduce the number of invertebrates that I stepped on. While a few bugs may be completely and quickly killed by being stepped on, I would guess that many are only partly killed and die slow, agonizing deaths. For that reason, I generally try to avoid walking on grass or in the woods, unless there's a good reason for doing so. For some of the filming in this video, I ventured into grassy areas, but when I did so, I tried to minimize my impact by taking long strides and standing on tiptoes to reduce the area of my feet that touched the ground. The reason I ventured onto grass at all was that I wanted to film invertebrates in my housemate's small organic garden in order to improve my knowledge about what kinds and populations of invertebrates live in that sort of habitat. Unfortunately, the garden is in the middle of pure grass lawn. My housemate has to walk over lots of insect-dense grass to get there in order to work in the garden. And I made the same journey today, though I normally try to avoid going to the garden for this reason. Well, on the path to the garden, I found this crawling on my laptop. I think it's a deer tick, also known as a black-legged tick. Deer ticks can carry the bacterium that causes Lyme disease, which can be a serious illness. I grabbed a dry, grassy stem and let the tick crawl onto that, and then put it down away from my laptop. Here's a caterpillar that I think may have wandered away from my housemate's kale plants, which were in tubs about 2 meters distant from this point. These caterpillars were more abundant on the kale plants, and this one shown here is the only one that I saw in the grass. As I've mentioned in previous videos, I support converting grass lawns like this one to gravel lawns in order to prevent plant growth and therefore to prevent enormous numbers of invertebrates from being born involuntarily into short lives that will soon end with painful deaths. Most insects and other bugs that are born die before reaching maturity, and death is often painful. In the rest of this video, I'll show further invertebrates without narration. Thank you.
Thank you.